be doing a backflip tutorial for you guys.
Can't do a backflip already on a trampoline. I suggest going to the trampoline and doing that first. Because if you just go straight to this, there's a huge chance you could just get hurt. Some people not, but I mean, like, it's a huge chance of not even knowing what you're doing. Be sure to have like a nice safe environment, maybe like a mattress or something, or a hill, like a dirt hill, like what I had. Be sure to be confident when you're not someone like the psycho has to do it back in back. This is gonna be like backflipping off of ledges and different heights and stuff, which can be a little bit scarier than backflipping flat because you're jumping off of something, but it's actually a lot easier to jump backwards instead of like straight up, then you can maybe flip on this. That's one thing. But first of all, there's different things to, I guess I'm just gonna teach you guys the back real quick. Just self-explanatory. Make sure you're in a safe environment, just go max and things like that.
Yes. And then put one arm, left or right, whatever one is comfortable with. One arm behind you. And you're just gonna, you gotta work up to it so it's like little.
And you can finally keep going more and more and more. Go over it. And then if you're comfortable with that, you can practice handspring. Just jumping back and going on the arms, handsprings. Those are fine.
Make sure you're on grass or something soft.
And then
now you can go to handsprings.
And if you're somewhere safe and you know you're not gonna hurt yourself, you should do like rough backflips. Where it's like no touches backflips and you just run on your knees. And then you can move to like slowly doing more and more tucks and starting to jump down, swing your arms hard, flow your body, make sure you get that max height, and then tuck. So it's like go down and then jump with your arms, throw your chest up, and then tuck. You should have pretty good rotation, you should be able to land them. If you got that good tuck, it's pretty easy. You just gotta make sure you jump, throw your arms, and then tuck. And make sure you know how to do backflip already on a trampoline, because that's really smart. You can do other exercises. Make sure you stretch.
You can do some
touch your toes, some arm stretches, different stretches. Make sure you're stretched. Don't want to pull nothing. Make sure you're confident in yourself with back flipping, so you don't stall halfway. And then you jump, throw your arms back, and your chest up, and then bring your knees in. It took me about an hour to learn how to back flip on stuff. I went straight to the hill without being able to back up. Oh yeah, sorry for the wind and the kids over there. They're just having fun with the back up there. Backing off ledges and stuff. They were higher ledges before.
Now I can back up flat, but backing off ledges,
you don't want to make sure you're confident and you don't stall or go really straight because you can put your face on these. And that really hurts if you land too close and you're really low. Smash your face on these. Generally, you should drift a little bit farther back than normal, and then that arm rotation is tough. So. There you go. So, you guys an example now. Mattress. But yeah, that's gonna be for the video, guys. This was a backflip tutorial off ledges and whatnot. Once you're comfortable with these, you can practice your technique and backflip on the ground or whatever. But yeah, just make sure to do your stretches, the process of throwing your arms, getting the height and tucking. And if you're doing them off ledges, go a little bit farther back than you normally would. Just make sure you're in a safe environment so you don't hurt yourself. A foam pit would be good or something,
or a dirt tail, like what I had, like it. And then I'll be doing a front flip tutorial next, I guess.